Well, school is out and students are ready to enjoy the summer, but educators tell us where students gain sun, they may lose academic progress if they don't take steps to actively learn over summer break. News 3Maine's Ryan Wooten has more.
Reading is one of those skills that you can translate to just about anything in life.
As students across the state put a pause on learning and say goodbye to classrooms for the summer, school leaders like Old Town Assistant Superintendent John Doty are keeping in mind how the long gap in education can impact students' literacy.
That's a tremendously long period of time. If kids aren't doing engaging things during the summer, they can lose a lot of ground.
A 2020 study published by the American Educational Research Association shows that more than half of students in the United States lose 39% of the information that they learned during the school year over the summer.
Reading is not easy for everyone. Everyone develops at different rates, and we just need to meet them where they are.
For RSU 34 Library Information Specialist Michelle Reisman, meeting students where they are looks like helping them find their interest, sending them off with summer reading go bags.
I get to do the fun part of picking books I think they'll like, picking books I think they may not have chosen on their own, but I think might be a good fit for them, who they are as a reader, maybe try to challenge them as a reader.
Reisman challenges parents to make reading fun, reminding them that literacy can be anything.
You can't control what they have outside of their school, but you can control what you provide for them here and what you give for them to better support whatever they're coming from or wherever they're coming from.
Raya Wooten, News 3Maine.